See what happened is
fraudulent in what way?
Well, see, he thinks it's unfair and it's unconstitutional.
Yeah.
Not fraudulent. He won what the popular vote. He won the general school, but he didn't win in the delegates, and so.
Oh, really? And he did. So now you have to deal with that, you mean?
Now I have to deal with it, yeah.
And so what does that mean you have to do?
We'll see next time.
I don't know if it's working or not. I can't get it to focus right.
Happy birthday!
you.
Happy birthday.
I don't know what.
Ready. Feliz cumpleaños. Muchas gracias por toda su ayuda. Estos puedes desde que la conocí. Gracias por todo su énfasis en las clases. Gracias por ayudarnos en aula y por seguir ayudándonos. Ha sido un placer conocerla y ojalá que siga feliz y la voy a extrañar mucho el próximo año. Gracias.
What is this for? Miss Ruddy?
That's good, Megan. Okay. Just say your message. Well, we just want to wish you a really happy birthday, and we think you're a wonderful teacher, and have a great year.
And thank you, Mari, very much for everything you do for everybody. Everybody appreciates it a lot.
Yeah, happy birthday. Mari, because she's a special person and she works with kids and she's very nice and we like her lots. Happy birthday, Mari!
Happy birthday, Mari. Thanks for being a good teacher and having an open mind.
Okay. Happy birthday, Mari. I just want to tell you that I appreciate all your energy and hard work and that I really admire a lot of qualities about you. You're an amazing woman.
Happy birthday, Ruddy! Yeah. You're cool, you know that? Because you're always the most energetic teacher around Harvard, and you care about all the students' lives, so thanks a lot, and keep going.
All right.
Happy birthday, Mari! You're great!
You get to her show us that day, I'm not sure.
Happy birthday. You've been a great teacher here and everything, and I really liked having Spanish with you, and you got me into FNL, and I just wanted to thank you, and I'm really happy that you're here at Harbor High.
Happy birthday, Mari.
Hey, Mari, happy birthday. I just want to say it's a pleasure to know you, and I really respect you, and I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Ms. Ruddy from Emily and Emily.
Hi, and also thanks for all your team building and your enthusiasm.
Hola, Mari. You recognize us, probably, and we wanted to make sure that we came by here to wish you the best cumpleaños. The message from me, I wrote on the board, you can see, de un viejo a una joven, pero eres una joven muy, muy madura y sofisticada. So we'll leave it like that. I wish you the best, and I hope somehow that you're with us for another couple of decades, somehow.
Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Mari, I just want to say thanks for all your help this year from a more experienced teacher to a less experienced teacher. You're kind of on the opposite side of the spectrum that Alan is compared to you. Does that make any sense? Anyway, you make my day brighter every day that I see you. Well, it's every other day now. Maybe next year will be every day. See ya.
Bye, Mari. How was that, Larry?
That was excellent.
Happy birthday, Mari. If I had the power to give you the day off, I would, because no one should work on their birthday. Thank you for the great job you do at Harbor. We really appreciate it. I know you make my life a lot easier. Happy birthday.
It's time to sing. Happy birthday.
Let's sing it.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mari. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
And many more.
So you can be as old and lovely as we are.
This is what you have to look forward to.
Thank you, Mari.
Yes, thank you very much for everything you do. Truly. From our hearts. And that's it.
And we're done now.
Yes, the son las mananitas. Remember?
Oh, my lingo!
All I know is taco and enchilada.
Okay, what are we saying?
I don't know.
It's on? Happy birthday, Mari.
Happy birthday, Mari.
Thanks for being a great teacher and a great influence, and thanks for all the memories and the laughs and the energy.
And we just want you to know you made a difference in the world because you made one in all of us. So we're going to be on a great birthday, and we're going to miss you next year.
Bye.
Now I understand why we're doing this.
you got basically the two oldest people on this Harbor Bar campus.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Well, check the gray in this guy's beard. I mean, not to mention the hair.
Now, Mara, you have to realize we started with age before beauty here. The only purpose of this was to wish you a happy birthday. And from one who is older than you and my counterpart here who is much older than you, happy birthday.
Well, happy birthday to you. And I was told that this may have been the last one that's going to be shot, that we may actually get this down right.
This is the fourth time we've done this, Murray.
Will we ever make it to Hollywood? Will Mari ever make it into administration? Will we survive innovation? Will there be a new district office? These are all great things that we can look forward to in the future years. Happy birthday.
All right, best wishes. Bye.
Up next we have Taj Dufour, Justin Rodriguez, Brian McCormick, and Peter Graves.
Hey guys, do something crazy.
I loved it.
Well, hi, Ruddy. Having a birthday. How fun. Let's see. What can I say? Well, one thing is, rumor has it, today is Wednesday, April 27th. Rumor has it Scholars might be leaving. And unfortunately, I don't suppose you could get your thesis written fast enough to take that job. Kind of fun having you be the first woman superintendent of our school. Well, let's see. I guess I want to thank you for always being there, for having this incredible enthusiasm for freshman orientation and Link Crew and the Relay and the Queer Helpers and Harbor High School. And I'm going to spend the next year figuring out ways to actually tie you down here so you can't go anywhere except stay here at Harbor. We love you and we need you, and you have a great happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mari. This is a video that we're making as I'm strolling through the woods, and Larry is trucking alongside doing all of this very elegant videoing, and none of the noises that you hear in the background exist. In fact, all that you can really hear in the background are birds chirping, and you can hear that mountain stream that we're walking by. Okay, now, this is my birthday gift to you. You can have all the time you want with me, as long as we're walking. And you get double time if we can walk through the woods, okay? Because I'd love to spend time with you, and that's a special place to do it. And my birthday wish for you is that you meet, well, maybe not the man for the rest of your life, but that you meet somebody that you'll feel is pretty good for at least a year or so, okay? That you can have a lot of fun with, too. Just save a little time for me for this walk through. You're a fabulous educator, and I'm so proud to know you. Best always.
You're going? All right, good.
Eric always good, you know. Smells bad. We're on a little thing in fabulous. Works great.
It works good though.
Works great. How's that professional four-wheeling doing?
It's good. I took this babe out last time.
This babe?
Man.
Ooh. On the four-wheeler. Blonde hair.
Yeah.
Whew. On that four-wheeler too, not even any covering your name. What's that? What's your name? What's your name?
Barbara.
Barbara who?
I don't know her last name.
Blonde hair?
Yeah. She's really fine. She'd love to go four-wheeling though. Well, what's wrong?
She had kind of crooked nose a little bit.
Yeah, it's kind of cute. It goes to the left.
Do you wear like a little beard with a little light bulb on?
Yeah, I think so. Do you know her? She's your friend? He also.
So thank you very much, and happy birthday to you, and happy birthday to all your future birthdays, and it's been lovely knowing you, and a pleasure.
Always been fun.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Maury. You're going to be so surprised, I bet, when you see all this. Gosh, there's so many things that you have to thank you for. Thank you for writing my recommendation to UOP. I'm going there. Yay. Thank you for all the Spanish, 3 years, it's been a long time. Leadership, we owe you so much. Thank you so much for everything. This year has just been such an amazing year, and it's a lot because of you. And I know a lot of seniors are gonna miss you, and I'm glad that I've had these last 4 years, and I'm always gonna remember you guys at Harbor, and especially you. So happy birthday, Maury.
Okay, you tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
Are you really ready? Okay, 1965, Mari, 1965, our year. LBJ was inaugurated at the beginning of the year. And one of the things that he spoke about was his dream of building the Great Society in his inauguration speech. He said, a place where people are always trying and always gaining, that would be his vision. Later in the year, in 1965, Malcolm X was assassinated. In 1965, Martin Luther King led the Freedom Walk from Selma to Montgomery. In the same year, the U.S. authorized airstrikes in North Vietnam using napalm, of all things. In 1965, SDS organized 10,000 people on the steps of the White House to protest the war. In 65, Watts erupted. In 1965, the Voting Rights Bill finally became signed into law. In 1965, Bob Dylan comes out with The Times They Are Changing, and my favorite movie, Dr. Zhivago, airs. Oh, the paradoxes of this age that we are born into, you and I, 1965. The race between the evolution of consciousness and the breakdown of modern civilization. Here's to you and I, Mari, embracing the paradoxes. Here's to the transformation, both inner and outer. And here's to you on your birthday, the woman I think of who is definitely, quote unquote, always trying and always gaining. If we do achieve the Great Society, it'll be because of folks like you. Happy birthday, Mari. Did I mention that 1965 was a year of a lot of mental depravity and verbal verbosity among those of us born in that, you know, that specific year? See ya.
Teacher, and he's a teacher book with a with students.
Happy birthday, Maury. Nice to know that you're still here and keep up the good work and you're a good, great teacher.
And happy birthday.
Feliz cumpleaños to you. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. I know that all the people here at Harbor appreciate you, but I think what Larry is doing for you today is just the most wonderful thing in the world. We know appreciate every minute of your day and everything that you do, and we hope that your birthday and your next year is the very best ever in whatever you decide to do. Feliz cumpleaños a ti, Mom.
Bye.
Happy 37th, Miss Ruddy.
She's not 37.
What?
She's not 37.
How old is she?
I don't know. How old is she?
55? How old is she?
I don't know. Happy birthday anyway.
Go with me. 20
to 21.
Happy 22nd, Miss Ruddy.
Happy birthday, Miss Ruddy. Happy birthday, Miss Ruddy. We love you. Come on.
Happy birthday, Miss Ruddy. You're the best. Taught me a lot of Spanish, and you're the only teacher so far at Harbor High. Well, just kidding. Well, you're still the only teacher that got through to me since I've been here at Harbor, and you're the best. And wish you the happiest of birthdays.
You're a great teacher. I love and respect you. And hope we can go out to dinner sometime. Don't kill me for this. And I hope you let me into class next year and don't kick me out of my co-commissioner position, because I really like it.
All right. Happy birthday.
Okay, guys, that was great.
Mari, who? What? Oh, now I know who you're talking about. Yeah, now I know. Yeah, she was this young, innocent person that we hired in the fall of 1988. And she has become this wonderful Spanish teacher, leadership teacher, booming future administrator. And I just really want to wish her a happy 34th birthday. It's really good to see that she stuck with us this long. So, Mari, from the principal of Harbor High School, to you, happy birthday.
You're not 34.
Corey, look what I found. Mari's keys.
You know she's always with you.
She is, and we're always finding them. Hi, Mari.
Happy birthday.
We just want to say happy birthday because you've done so much for us over the past, 4 years now, and everyone's here to say happy birthday. You're a very special person on the campus, and we don't know what we'd do without you.
Definitely made Harbor a better place to be. You made Harbor more enjoyable for us. You almost made it bearable.
Basically, you just, I don't know, great. Sounds corny, but that's the truth. So happy birthday, and hope you have many more.
Hi, Mari. We just want to say thank you for everything, and you're really a great person, and we hope you enjoy your happy birthday.
Happy great one.
Bye.
Feliz cumpleaños, Mari.
Happy birthday, Mari. I just wanted to say that I really look up to you as a person, and I think you're a very wonderful teacher, and you've motivated me a lot and really made Harbor a better place for me to go. So, happy birthday.
I've only met you a couple times, but over those times I've seen you so happy, and it's made me glad to be at Harbor, because sometimes it can be a mediocre place, but you just cheer it up. I appreciate that. Thanks.
Hi, Mari. I just wanted to say happy birthday and to tell you that you have had such a major impact on my life. And I'm going to really miss you when I leave. And just your encouragement and support all through the years and sending me to leadership conferences and Friday Night Live has just given me a lot more self-confidence in myself and I think made me more of who I am today. And I hope that you have a great birthday. And I'm going to write to you when I go away to college, so you have to write me back. And also, it was really important for me that you were there for me to talk to you when I needed that. And your support has just been incredible. And I know that you really care. So happy birthday, Mari, and I love you.
Teachers have
have to eat.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. What, I mean, you know, what's the hour? You know, Patty, every time I see a grocery cart, I think of, you know, that teacher, that real young teacher from about 4 or 5 years ago, Michelle.
Michelle.
Yeah, Michelle, you know.
Young, really young,
Michelle? She'd have been young enough to be our children, you know, one of our children. You know,
Michelle.
You know, it was when I was doing that other thing.
The other thing?
You know, that she was a Spanish teacher.
You mean, oh, that cute one, that really cute young one.
Right.
Oh.
Oh, she changed her name.
What is her name? Is it?
Mari.
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 Mari. Mari. Yeah. I remember Mari, Ruddy. Of course.
Do you remember what we did to her?
That was so awful. Remember her first year?
I know how awful it was. I didn't make her survive.
She was in five different buildings and rooms and four classrooms. It was awful.
That
we really had
matter,
just
right?
about a union issue on that.
You
one.
Really?
It was a terrible assignment.
Well, I tried to help her, you know. I mean,
remember that. Happy birthday, Mari. Happy birthday. We're glad you're still at Harbor.
And we like your name instead of Michelle, Mari. That's good.
And we're glad you survived that year.
Right. Gloves and all.
Hey, my name is Ruddy.
Happy birthday to you, and many more.